So come all you ladies gay, who delights in sailor's joy, come and listen while I sing to you a song. When Jack Tarry comes on shore with his gold and silver store, there's no one can get rid of it so soon. The first thing Jack requires is a fiddle to his hand, and likewise the best liquor of every kind, and a pretty girl likewise with two dark and rolling eyes, and Jack Tarry suited to his mind. Now the landlady, she comes in dressed all in her Sunday best, and she looked like some bright and evening star. She was ready to wait on him when she find he's plenty of tin, choke him down 2-for-1 behind the bar. Now Jack, all in his rage, he threw bottles at her head, and likewise all the glasses he let fly. And the poor girl in a fright called the watchman of the night, saying, take this young sailor away. Now Jack did understand that his ship lay wanting hands, and to her he then went straight down with a sweet and a pleasant gale. On fell is off to sail, but a tow the lasses of the town. Now we laid her on a tack like a cutter or a smack, as she rolled from the lee to the weather, and we kept her full and buoyed close to wind as she would lay. We were bound for Blackwall in stormy weather.
Stormy weather.